Hi everybody and welcome back. It's Dr. Matthew Herdert here again, Doctor of Chiropractic and Clinical Director at Center Chiropractic in State College, Pennsylvania. And today what I want to talk to you about are a few of the things that make our clinic unique and different in this area. The first one I think is that in our office, you're the boss. Well, technically your body is the boss, but on any given visit, we make clinical recommendations to you based on what your body is telling us you need, but then you're the decision maker. You're the one who makes decisions about next steps for you in alignment with your goals for your health. Another thing our clients tell us is very different about us is that we talk more about what we're doing and why we're doing it in a more simple and thorough way than any other chiropractor that they've seen. We know that we do this, and it's intentional, and there are a few reasons for it. The first is that I am a big fan of people being able to make informed decisions in their life, especially about healthcare. So if you understand the overall protocol and the reasons for what we're doing, you can make better decisions for yourself. Also, probably obviously, it makes for a much more efficient partnership between you and I as doctor and as client if you're a participant in the process and understand the reasoning for what we're doing. Third, I believe that it's an impediment to healing if you feel like a car on an assembly line or a number rolling through here, not having any idea what's being done to you or why it's being done to you. I think the last and probably most foundational reason for this is I've been a juvenile diabetic for 36 years. I've been to see more doctors than anybody should ever have to see in their lifetime. So I get what it feels like to be on your side of the partnership, on your side of the equation. I've been talked at by more healthcare practitioners than I can keep track of. And in here, we talk to and with you. Another thing that I think is really unique about our office is how hard we work to take a balanced approach to your health. A lot of our clients come in with questions about mental, emotional, spiritual wellness or balance, or questions about their activities of daily living or their nutrition, in addition to whatever physical complaints they might have presented with. On top of that, and on top of growing up diabetic, I had a really rare opportunity to do part of my internship at the University of Southern California School of Medicine. We work really hard in here not to assume everything is a nail or to look at everything as a nail just because we're holding a hammer. If I got hit out here by a car on Atherton, I can almost guarantee you I'd want to go to the ER first and then go see my chiropractor to make sure I could heal as thoroughly and effectively and completely and as quickly as is possible. Now, while we do consider part of our responsibility as doctors, which ultimately really means to educate or to inform, is to make sure that you're aware of some of the concerns or side effects with drugs or surgery, we understand that not everybody can be helped entirely by chiropractic alone. The final difference I want to address with you today has to do with the fact that we are really devoted to your health and your well-being, and we understand that for better or for worse, finances are a big obstacle for a lot of people to getting the care that they want or that they need. So while we need to keep the doors open here, we have several mechanisms set up for you to try and help minimize your financial obligation to the process in cases where that's legitimately necessary. I left a far more lucrative profession to do this for a living because I didn't feel like I was doing anything useful with my life. So we're really here in service to you and your health and wellness and want to do what we need to do to make sure you have access to it. If you have any questions or comments with a relatively simple overview like this intended for new clients or people who are considering coming here for the first time, it's hard to imagine you might not have some of those. Feel free to post them below this video and I'll get back to them ASAP. In the meantime, you can wander around our website, subscribe to the blog, sign up for the free email newsletter. You can call with any questions for a free, no obligation consultation, or you can call our awesome staff at 466-2000 to set up your first appointment. Whether you're in pain and trying to get out of it, or whether you're devoted and dedicated to wellness and want to avoid it before it starts, you will be glad that you did. Thanks for your time and blessings to you and yours.